We're building a 4.5 kilometre cycle path, which is adjacent to the railway line between Ngā Ūranga and Pitoni.
We have a very narrow project corridor between the rail and the sea, and because of that, we are quite close to the KiwiRail assets and for their commuter train lines. Therefore, digital sheath is critical for us.
This technology enables us to work safely and efficiently whilst trains run on ordinary timetables.
Ultimately, what the digital shield is, it's an excavator that knows where it is and it knows what shape it is, and there's a 3D model that's loaded into the computer to see where the excavator can't go. So if those two things come into contact, the 3D model and the machine's sort of knowledge of where it is, it shuts down and stops working, and that's in essence how digital shields work.
We start off by doing a complete laser scan of the whole project and then extracting certain at-risk areas, for instance, the overhead power lines, the railway, etc. We then create these digital barriers around them, and using the existing GPS technology on the machines, which can locate the machine and tell them exactly where it is, as soon as that machine touches that digital barrier, it'll lock out. The machine basically freezes, taking any risk away from the rail, and passengers can continue on their commute as per normal.
Digital shields won a number of innovation awards when we first developed them. It's the first time it's been done anywhere in the world. On this project, we've taken it to a whole new level where we have excavators that are over 100 tonne working within a few metres of a live rail corridor. Ordinarily, the type of work we're doing would have to be done without trains. So that would involve a lot of bus replacements and severe disruption to commuters.
The big thing with digital shields is it's one of those ideas where what's good for safety is good for efficiency as well.
The key benefit to the public is that they can just go about their normal commuting activities. So trains run to normal timetables and we can work safely while the trains are operating.